All right, we're gonna talk about the most important part of a running tumbling pass, the lunge, okay? We talk about how the round off is so important to the rest of the running tumbling pass, but before we even get to the round off, you have to have the proper lunge. So this is very important to teach your athlete. So Lois is gonna go ahead and go passe to lunge. She's gonna go up, she's gonna go up on her toe, she's gonna fall out to her lunge. Now Lois already knows how to do a great lunge. We're gonna get her chest down a little bit, make it nice and long. Okay, she's already pretty long and in pretty good shape. I want her belly in a little bit. We're talking about that hollow shape and those arms up, that's great. But how do we get to this? How do we get to this long shape that makes that straight line? First off, the first thing is we want our lunge to be a leg's length. So if Lois brings her feet together and she sits down in a pike with her seat on the line, as you can see where her front foot was, it's the distance of her leg. So again, if she slides that leg behind her, she gets into her lunge shape, okay? She can stand up perfect. She's in the right distance, okay? The other thing that you can do is by putting your knee down, okay? Bringing your arm straight up, this straight line all the way down to our knee, this straight line right over our ankle allows us to also have that great lunge shape because this is half of a leg. Here's your knee to thigh, here's your knee to ankle. When she straightens that out, there's her distance, there's her lunge. Easy ways to create good lunge length and a good depth.